Meteorologist Brian Davis and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
Rain showers around this evening, but between about 9 and 10 o'clock, most of that precipitation will head off to the east down to 42 at 11 o'clock with cloudy skies, but not for long. The skies will clear out. That means temperatures drop down into the freezing mark tomorrow morning, down into the 30s. Will be 32 at 7 o'clock, 34 at 8 o'clock in the morning, and then a lot of sunshine throughout the day, 46 at noon, and 53 are high for the day there at 4 and 5 o'clock. So the rain pretty much ending across our southeastern counties by 10 o'clock. We'll see the clearing skies overnight, allowing for those low temperatures to head down to the freezing mark for us, about 31 in Lima. And then a warming trend. Check this out. We're going to see temperatures into the 60s as we head toward Thursday, and possibly even hitting 70 degrees on Friday and up into the 70s, just in time for the upcoming weekend. A lot of sunshine, too. Stall vision camera, though, showing no sunshine. Cloudy skies, rain coming down, wet conditions on 675, but the rain has ended up in Greenville. We're even seeing some breaks in the clouds already to the northwest, but still a wet camera lens up there. Some of the rainfall totals, Dayton International, 0.6 of an inch, 0.6400 of an inch there, at about 0.8 Cincinnati. Heavier amounts to the west of us into central Indiana and southern Illinois. Live Doppler 2 HD, some moderate rain falling through downtown Dayton, but this will be the last surge of that. We are looking at lighter showers back to the west coming across southeastern Indiana. Another pocket of some moderate rain down toward Hamilton. That'll work across Butler, Warren County, maybe catching the southern part of Montgomery County here. And then all this scoots off to the east. You can see the rain tapering off to the west of Dayton now into Wayne County, Indiana, moving eastward along Interstate 70 as our cold front swings on by, turning our winds to the northwest. Now, our weather checkers reporting 0.9 of an inch. John Kingham up in Tip City, 1.1 inches there around the Dayton area and around Brookville, and then 0.8 of an inch being reported by Barbara Richards in Kettering. Bill Telsero, 0.9 of an inch in Xenia. So pretty decent rainfall event across the Miami Valley, and it will be ending, and then no more rain for the rest of the week. 49 degrees now. We have a northwest wind at 8, starting to feel like 45 degrees with those winds out there and those temperatures dropping off into the upper 40s and low 50s over the entire region now, even 46 degrees back toward the Richmond area. So there goes the rain scooting off to the east, tail end of the precip at 10 o'clock around Clinton County. After that, the skies clear out, and we'll find those temperatures heading down to freezing. We'll be looking at all kinds of sunshine tomorrow, maybe a couple of fair weather cumulus clouds and some high level thin cirrus clouds from time to time, but basically sunny skies on the way and plenty of that for the rest of the week. Here's your forecast tonight. The rain around this evening, then clearing and colder. Southwest winds turn to the northwest, 5 to 15 miles an hour. That's sun setting this evening at 8:12. Mostly sunny, a cool day tomorrow, 53 for that afternoon high. There's your hour by hour forecast. Sunshine at 10 o'clock, 41. Mostly sunny at noon, 46, up into the low to mid 50s in the afternoon, and 52 at 6 p.m. The Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, 60 on Wednesday after another freezing morning Wednesday morning, but then 67 on Thursday, 70 on Friday. It looks like low 70s Saturday, 74 Sunday. The winds won't be bad. Finally, a slight chance of showers later in the day on Monday, but even then we should be up into the 70s. So get ready for those flowers to bloom,
yes,
and conditions to dry out.
They've had a lot of water, so they should be good.
Should be good to go.
That's more like it. That's
sure
the 7-day we've been.